No, can't convince me here. I don't want to go in that room.
You have to. It's part of your destiny.
I've still got too much things to do.
It's okay, everything will sort itself out.
No.
There's people in there to join you. They're waiting for you.
Who?
Grandma's in there.
I don't know, but she's probably saying the same. I haven't done enough on this world yet.
She wants you there. She's said it's okay and she wants you to be with her now. See? You ready?
I'm not ready.
You are. You're in pain.
Yeah, I'm in pain.
Just go through and it'll all be okay.
I still don't want to take that stepper.
What's stopping you?
It's leaving everybody. Grandkids. Everybody.
But they're all okay, they'll get on with it and they'll...
No, it's just...
That's just what
nobody
happens.
Nobody really wants to go anyway.
They don't want to go.
Anyway, the door shut.
I know, because you've got to open it yourself. No. You've got to take that step. You've got to want to. But you do want to, really. You can't hold yourself back.
Well, I've done a bloody good job at the moment. I've had this long.
I know.
I still don't want to go. I probably haven't much choice in it, really, because I've got these days, I'm not here anyway. It's only a matter of moving to another room. So what choice have I got? Chance of choice.
How do you think you got here?
Because it's a pull.
You the didn't...
Last place of Grandma's about it.
But you didn't walk here, you didn't come here.
That's probably
did you never
place.
Wonder why you just appeared here?
Probably because I live across the road.
Well, you do. But this is the place. This is the stepping stone. And you are here. By choice or not. You don't remember because it already happened. But now you're here in the waiting room.
Well, perhaps I just want to hover around a bit more. Perhaps I'm a pester. What promises I've got when I get over across there is going to be alright?
Well, you won't know until you go.
But you're supposed to be here to save.
Well, I can only do so much. You've just got to go open that door.
Well, who's going to help me?
You.
Yeah. I ain't got a key.
You've just got to push. One push and you'll be there. Okay. You ready?
What will be, but I don't like it.
You've got to do it.
I don't like it though.
You know where it is? Over there. I'll see you on the other side.
I think so.
I do.
I don't know.
Thank you.